can see the soapstone part is here, and then there's inclusions. There's actually inclusions of ultramafic rocks here, and you can see the reaction rims around them. I also see it in this one that's been polished better. There's the inclusion and the rim, and there's the main part of the soapstone.